Hello everyone, Shadow the Hedgehog here, and today, welcome back to Shadow Plays. Unfortunately, I got 5 more games to play. 5 more games. And today, I am of course joined by Tails.
Hi.
And today we're playing Paper Mario. Apparently this game had to be stored in the SpongeBob game box because Joelle didn't have a actual game box for this, so yeah. Here we go. Health and safety, of course. Yeah, I know. Nintendo.
Well, instead of knowing you, I'm pretty sure. I don't know how to explain it. Since it's like a Mario game. Like, since it's like a Mario game,
Okay. Stranger far off land, the big bustling town thrived. Okay. It was a town where all people lived very happy lives. And it was said that the town was very prosperous. But one day, tragedy befell this blessed place. A great cataclysm? Something happened there. Darkness filled the skies, and the earth roared and shook. It was as if the very world had come to a violent end, but in a single night, the town sank to the depths of the earth. Wow. Many moons rose and set. Stories of the town passed into the pages of fairy tales, and when the town site no longer had relics of its post, people gathered at that spot and built a new town. The word soon spread among the people who lived there that an ancient city lay deep underground, and that a magnificent treasure rested there. Indeed, this is the tale of the fabled treasure of Roquefort. Okay. Yes, this is where it begins, in the sea town of Roquefort. The tale of the quest for legendary treasure and the thousand-year door starts here. Okay. Oh. Hey, there's Peach. Finally, I have a minute without Toadsworth watching over me. He's a what? I'm all the way here on a holiday, only to be stuck with Toadsworth. Still stifling. Once in a while, I'd like the chance to look around on my own to see what I want. Why is there a noose? But now that I'm doing it all, I see that this town has a very distinct flavor. But why is there a noose?
I'm pretty sure it was like one of those medieval times.
Yeah. Excuse me, who are you? There's something on a wide assortment of knickknacks and doodads. Little box. It says the box holds a map that shows where a legendary treasure sleeps. But the box has a magic lock on it, and it will only open for a pure and courageous heart. As you can see, it won't so much as budge. Once is my such health touches it. I know if the box is open for you, Missy, then you may have whatever is inside. I am sure that whoever's in there would have no use to someone like me. So Missy, take this box in your hands and see what happens. Okay. It actually what? What? How did... Wait! Oh, it's a play. Huh. It's a play. Okay. So... Okay. Oh, hello, Shadow. Wait, Mario? What are you doing here? Oh, I don't know. I just noticed you're playing my game. Yeah.
Are you here? I'm here too, right?
Wait, the what?
I'm here.
Oh, hello there, Tails. Wait, what are you doing here? Apparently, Tails has joined me for this video. Okay, then, how do we name this fire? That's honestly a good question. Wait. Let me see.
Like, you didn't know that I would be in Shadowplay series?
I honestly did not know. I'm surprised that fits. Tails, I'm surprised this fits for a name.
Oh wow.
Here we go. Okay then, Shadow. How are you gonna play this? I think this is more like an RPG, if anything. Let's find out. Oh, there's my house. Where's my house? Mind if I take over? Sure. Fine. Okay. Oh, a mail call. Who's this? Oh, hey, it's my brother Luigi. What does he have with him? He has a letter. Hey, bro, check it out. A letter from Princess Peach arrived for you. Oh, really? I'll just read it to you. How does that sound? Now let's see here. Hello there, Mario. I'm now on holiday, traveling from the Mushroom Kingdom. In my travels, I come into possession of a mystical map, a treasure map, actually. It was inside of a box I got from an old merchant in the town called Rogueport. But since it would be too difficult for me to try to go to find the treasure all by myself, I thought you could help me hunt for it. You will, of course, won't you?
Of course.
I've included a map with this letter, so please, bring it with you whenever you can. I'll meet you at Rogueport. That means you must come. Peach. Oh, I see. Is this another one of those excuses for a honeymoon? What do you know? It's true. There is a weather old map in here with the letter. Check it out. Let's see. Mamma mia. Okay. For a second I thought this would just go on its own, but never mind, you just gotta push a button. Yeah, that's how some cutscenes work. Okay. What is this? A prologue? A rogue's welcome. Okay, let's go. Excuse me, sir. Please wake up, sir. The town you'd been speaking of has come into view. Look, that's Rogueport. Huh? What the? This is Rogueport? Apparently so, Mario. You see, we'll arrive shortly. Please prepare to disembark. Okay. Okie dokie. I must apologize, sir. Our arrival was delayed just a bit by rough weather. Are you quite sure you want to disembark here?
Yes. Let's go.
I did tell you all the sordid tales about Rogueport on our way here, did I not? What's that? I'm sorry. Did you say there's a princess waiting here for you?
Yes, there is a princess.
Is that so? Of course, sir. Well, if that's what you think, then I won't stop. But, you be careful, sir. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Okay, goodbye.
Farewell, Mario. Good luck.
Okay, I guess I take control from here. So, looks like I'm in a Rogueport. Just running around in my little pickup. Ay, ay, mamma mia. What was that? Was that a piranha plant? Well, I got the hammer. Let's see what I can do. No, I can't do anything. Of course I can jump. Save block. Tell this block to save all the events you've experienced so far. Even if the game ends, you can continue it from the last point you saved at. Of course, anytime you find a block like this on your adventure, be sure to save. Save all game progress up to this point. And of course, saving. Do not have to memory card the slot A or the power button. Your progress will save. Okay, sweet. Let's see. Can I talk to you, sir?
Oi, welcome to Rogueport. Bit of a nasty place, eh? You got guts coming here. You look a bit green, so I a wee bit advice on me. Hit that save block. Because the thing about life is you never know when you're gonna kick the old bucket.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. Let's see about you.
What do you want, Belmont? The place is in a pink dress? I remember this
well,
right? Why do you want this chicken, pal? Or your money? Or
she's
your girlfriend?
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Hey, what do you want? Get away from me, freak!
Oh, come off, you airhead. I know that's tough for you, but don't play dumb with me. I've seen you walking around town asking for information about the crystal stars. And now I'm doing the asking to be good girl and tell us what you know, right? Now!
Never! I won't have anything to say with you creeps! Ew!
I suppose it wouldn't be right to be a sassy little ass like you met with an untimely demise. Boys, we're taking this fireman Bram to our fortress.
As your command, Lord Crump, we're on it.
No! Stop right there! You weirdos must scream! Really?
Mamma mia! I don't think so!
Huh? I don't go anywhere with small lunatics like you! Not likely!
Huh? What do you think you're doing, chump? You think you can screw up my plans?
Wait, the what? What? I did not mean to-
Gah! It was always something! Looks like I'm gonna have to give you a little taste of the old chump crumper bomb!
Oh, a fight ensues. I can't flee this fight. Darn. Okay.
Battle time, Mr. Man.
Just a bag of this and meet off the freak of the week, okay? Don't sweat the details. Just jump on him and hit him with your hammer.
Okay, let's go. Let's see what I can do. Okay, hammer.
Sweet! You know what I heard? Wow, I gotta say, you're tougher than you look!
No, really?
Keep it up and you'll beat him in no time!
Oof! Oh no!
I got him on the ropes! Come on! Keep wailing on him!
Oof! Nice! I got the 9 star points!
Woo! Oh, you got a couple of decent shots in, I'll give you that. But unfortunately for you, that means... It's go time!
Mamma mia!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Punish him!
Oh no! Than usual.
Okay.
Nani? Stop! Nani? Where do they go, huh? You, Johnson, do you see them? Did anyone? Huh? crud, they bolted!
She met him in Rogueport? Intriguing.
Oh yes, the boomer. Something.
You're asking me where Princess Pooch is? I was about to ask you that. We stopped in this town to acquire spots of fuel for a ship, don't you know? I only took my offer for a moment, but as soon as I did, she vanished.
Whoa, no.
You know how headstrong she's, Mario. I just assumed that she'd be back momentarily. But at this point, we fear we must embrace the possibility that she may never return. I've been at loss as what I to do. I've been fraught with worry, I tell you.
Okay, Boomer.
But I feel better with you here, Mr. Moreau. Surely we'll find her. Surely. But I know my place, Master Mario. And it's not like it. I leave this task to you.
Okay, Boomer.
I believe you'll have a client in the inn right over there and enjoy a spot of tea, perhaps. In fact, I highly recommend it, particularly if you find your health points running low. Just a drop on INN. Yes, anyway, a little rest there will fill all of your health points. I must say, though, the rest of this town is a bit rough. Yes, very rough indeed.
Mrs. Peach? You mean like Peach, the mushroom kingdom queen? Princess Peach gets nailed by Bowser, the company? The one you rescued? Wait a sec, that's crazy. Mrs. Peach sent you that treasure map?
Yes.
Wow, this is really intense. Wow, where did she have gone? Then you think?
I think so.
Oh, I don't know, Mario. Come with me. One of my presents is here. It's looking like treasure. Let's show him the map. I wish I thought you were treasure. Then maybe we'll come back to make the speech. Shut up, Tails. Great. Well, right then. Let's go, Mario.
Goomba joined your party. Goomba's abilities are prime. Press X to get information about nearby people, places, and objects.
It's Rogueport Plaza, the center of town in the main business district. It's a crossroads where many people meet, including more than a few shady characters. I'm doing press X when there's no one around, I'll tell you where we are.
Okay.
That's a goon through the Goomba. You're always complaining about me smaller than mine, or mine. You press X when there's someone nearby, I'll tell you about him or her. So, did you get all that?
Maybe. Maybe.
Your mother could give you hints. She answers, so ask her for information often. And of course, Goombella can be quite helpful in battle too. She jumps in the air to attack enemies with a nasty head bonk. She can also lock up enemy HP and weaknesses with her tattle ability.
Did you just wink?
First off, I don't know if they're fighting, but first says I just got to meet down myself. I don't actually know where he lives. So keep an eye out. Here's what Professor Frankly looks like.
He looks like a boomer. Anyways.
Excuse me, Rick!
Nothing! Also, for one thing, why is there a noose here? Can we do anything with this noose?
No.
Okay. Wait, I wonder what's over this way.
Hey, by the way, are you part of Baby Sandia? You see that sandbox in the front of the inn? It says for you, you better say no. Just jump up, hit the block, and save, okay?
Shut up. There you go.
So all game progress up to this point. Saving. Do not touch the memory card in slot A or the power button. Progress was saved.
Okay. So, one thing, Professor looks like a boomer. And Toadsworth looks definitely like a boomer. So I assume they're both boomers.
Shut
up!
Okay. Oh! Oh! Pardon me, sir!
Oh, hey! What's up, people? We are talking to you! Mom! Yeah, my God! That guy just stole half of your coins!
Mamma mia!
That's so lame! I hate this town!
Okay, I'm just gonna
go. Oh my God, that Goomba's wearing a hat!
No, really? What's in here?
It's here.
Oh, hey! There you are, Professor Franklin! Who's
there who wants me? Oh, yes, you know you are. I've seen your face before, you sad fish. Wait for it, just a moment. Don't tell me now. Silence! Okay, right. It's Goombrian. It's not Melissa Groom. I've got it. You're Goombella, aren't you? You're in my archaeology class last year, am I right?
Well, yes, sir. It's me, Goombella. Junior, you Goombas.
Of course, I remembered you. Not to toot my horn, but I'm pretty good at remembering. You, though, you stick out in my mind because you were such an exceptional student. And that guy behind you is...
Oh, I'm a Mario.
Who?
Mario, Professor, he's Mario. You know, the famous one.
Oh, my apologies. I'm such a bookworm. I haven't a clue about what's hip right now. In any case, what sort of errand Grogs brings you to all the way up to a place like this?
We're hoping you tell us about the legendary treasure said to be below Rookwood. I thought you didn't even know anything about it. You were Professor Franklin.
Of course I know about it.
There is a...
Shut up!
Of course I know about it. The reason why I came here was to study that very subject. Why do you tooks want to learn about the legendary treasure? You know that most say it's a little more than a fairy tale, don't you?
Archaeologists and historians have a search for truth in those fairy tales, though. Me, I would have the legendary treasure that exists. We made it with a friendly.
Good point. And well made in that kind of case. I'll cooperate with you however I can. First of all, about the treasure, there are many mysterious surroundings. Some say it's an infinitely vast treasure island hoard, while others say it's a magical item. Some books say it's actually a monster, while still others claim it's an empty chest. So many different theories, obviously it's impossible to divine the truth among them. But all agree on one point. To find the treasure, one must have the Crystal Stars.
To burn the treasure of yore, it takes 7 crystal stars to the 1,000-year door.
Is that a crystal?
Shut up!
You mean the... You mean the crystal stars?
Oh my gosh, darn it.
Shut up! You mean the crystal stars? The Lord would say, that's super elegant people pass now.
Indeed, the same. As the saying goes, if you want the final legendary treasure, you first must collect the 7 crystal stars.
Yes, sir.
Shut up!
Hold the magic mouth along the
road and
choose clear donut. And the stars are on the way, at least the stars of yesterday. Huh. One of those long red sets of magical map is taken to the doorway. I'll show you where the crystal stars are.
Correct! And the dozen you doors supposedly here deep beneath this town. Yet the critical piece of the puzzle, the magic map, is lost. If only we had that map.
No, we do have it, Professor. Or, well, not we exactly. Mario has a magic map.
What? Really? You actually have it? Can I just take a quick look at this, if you don't mind?
Here you go, Boomer.
Outstanding! This is it! This is the real thing! The one and only magical map!
Okay, Boomer.
You son of my hero! You're great, fantastic, wonderful even!
Shut up, Boomer.
With this, we can find the crystal stars by holding this aloft before the legendary door.
But wait now, Professor!
Good golly! What are we doing just sitting here then? Goombella, Mario! Of course, we must go this instant. Let's take this magical map to the legendary door.
Okay, Boomer. Okay, Elmo sounding person.
Shut up!
What the?
I bet you didn't know that an old thing came off, did you?
Wait, what?
We can use this pipe to get down under the city streets. Come on, both of you, let's get moving.
Okay, Boomer. But I guess before we get... Before I do this, I think it's best that we sign off now. Because, time is actually running pretty low on this video. And, hope you all enjoyed this video. Leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to see more of apparently Mario Plays for this episode.
Shut up, Mario.
Whatever, Shadow. And, see you all next time. Bye-bye.